Officers forced entry to the unit, and inside the bathroom they found the body of a female.